snow like this is really rare in the state of Texas. But keep in mind that underneath this white blanket of snow is a pretty thick piece of ice.